This is my friend, Jade. Today we're making a special customized t-shirt just for her. Jade, can you say hi?
Hi.
Good job. You're invited to follow along with us. First, we picked out a plain t-shirt from her closet and some embroidery designs that we wanted to use. We printed production sheets for each design and then started to plan the shirt. I wanted to incorporate a family picture in a heart frame into Jade's shirt, so we transferred a photograph to fabric, and we'll use tucked reverse applique to frame it into the shirt. Jade likes puffy foam designs, so we chose some little hand and foot puffy foam outlines to accent the main design. Use the printed designs to mark the placement of each one. A placement marking tutorial can be found on embroidery.com. For the reverse applique, I'll hoop Jade's picture underneath the shirt and sew the first color stop in the reverse applique design. Don't worry, Jade, we'll see the picture again just as soon as the fabric is cut away and tucked back. Next, we sew the second color stop, which travels around our tucked edge and finishes the reverse applique. It's like a fabric picture frame. Puffy embroidery is a fun technique for children's items, especially if the little ones are involved in the project. The best part of puffy foam embroidery is pulling off the foam. Thanks for your help, Jade.
You're welcome.
You look really cute.
Thank you.